Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is James Joyce. I am going to read you a poem I wrote in 1907. I hope you shall enjoy listening to it. Gentle lady, do not sing sad songs about the end of love. Lay aside sadness and sing how love that passes is enough. Sing about the long, deep sleep of lovers that are dead, and how in the grave, oh, love shall sleep. Love is a weary now.